What's the deal, family? Welcome back to the Real Attraction Channel on YouTube. It's your boy Sean, and we're here with another banger for y'all, man. So look, it's back, all right? I told y'all I was gonna keep going. We got AC/DC, T.N.T. live at River Plate, December 2009, man. Look, I'm telling y'all, I'm about to do the whole concert, bro. I think I'm gonna do the whole concert, or at least all the main songs from the concert. I'm gonna try this one. After I do this, I'm gonna know if I'm gonna keep going or not. You know what I mean? Because, look, I did the Highway to Hell. I did Thunderstruck. Y'all really like that one. Then I did Back in Black. And Back in Black, bro, I tell y'all, when I tell you it was like impossible to upload that thing, bro, I know it's a popular song, but damn, that they was not trying to have me, bro. I had to upload it so many times and put the little, like, blur it out and block it and cut it and this and that. Oh, it was like a nightmare, dog. So for this one, we gonna run it up. I'ma pause, okay? I'ma pause because I don't want to have to cut the song or blur out 90% of the actual, like, video. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna pause, man. I'm doing this for y'all. And for myself, I guess. But I'm just letting y'all know, man. Like, that's the only way I'm going to be able to continue doing this. Because if I leave too big of, like, a section that's just going, I'm going to have to cut that whole section out. So, you know what I mean? It's a little give and take. We got to work on the balance for this one. But if you guys want to keep having me do some of these videos, let me know on Instagram. Let me know in the comments. Hit that like and subscribe. I recently did the Moscow Metallica Enter Sandman. Where that at, man? Let me see. Bad boy. Metallica Enter the Sandman. I did that one recently, man. Go peep that. Go check that out. Some people want me to do some more Metallica tracks. If you want that, let me know. We still got some Stevie Ray Vaughan we can do. We got options out here, man. So like I said, just let me know what's going on, how you feel. And let's check out this performance. We know this song. Oh, he took off the tee. We going. This, of all AC/DC songs, bro, this one I probably knew the best. I know the best, probably. Between that and Highway to Hell are the two I know the best, and low-key Back in Black, but this one I probably know the most lyrics off rip without having to look up nothing. That guitar riff, yo. So this is what I know, right? This is what I think I know. Let me know if I'm wrong. He's not the original vocalist, right? Or lead singer vocalist, you know what I mean? He's not the lead vocalist. It was a whole nother dude, right? But this dude, the guitar dude, he always been around since the beginning, right? So it was kind of cool to see him lead on that. Hey, hey. In the beginning, because I feel like that's such an OG song, you know? Don't you start no fight. Get that crowd. Cause I'm TNT. Dynamite. TNT. And I wear my. Okay. It's gonna. I hate the fact I gotta pause this so much, but I gotta do it, bro. They definitely not gonna let me live through the hook, man. TNT, now I'm a fight. TNT, I'm a power load. TNT, what's the explode? Yes. This is what rock is about. This is what we came here for. Yeah. I'm dirty, mean, mighty and clean. I was talking all that mess. I was talking all that mess about knowing the lyrics. I don't know nothing other than I knew like 10-20% of the first verse of the lyrics, and I know the hook. Outside of that, I don't know shit about this. I still know this one the best out of any of the other songs, but that just shows that I know the artist, but don't really listen to the music. But I think it's fire, though. I love this song, but that's crazy, bro. That's crazy. My rock game is not there, dude. Not there at all, man. But I know the songs, but I don't. It's tough. They moshing right up in here, bro. A little mini mosh, man. You know what I'm saying? Don't fall on the floor. You fall on that floor, you don't know. For real, though. That's too many people, bro. Don't fall on that floor, though. You know, somebody gonna help you up, though, man. It's a good energy crowd, I can tell, man. Hey, watch me She know the vibes. She knew the vibes. I was about to lose it. I think I remember that part from like Tony Hawk or something. I don't know. I swear this song was in Tony Hawk, bro. That was like the first time I heard it. Was definitely in a video game, for sure. Or a movie. Honestly, AC/DC got so much shit in movies, video games, commercials, TV shows, news. They everywhere, bro. I think this is their most popular song, bro. It's gotta be this one, right? It's either this one, Highway to Hell, or Back in Black. That's gotta be their most popular songs. But I think TNT, bro. TNT or Highway to Hell, for sure they most popular songs, bro. I don't know which one. That's a tough one. I would say Highway to Hell, TNT. I think TNT is more popular, bro. It's the whole, it's like a chant, bro. It's like a movement. It's like a, I don't know. It's different. Bro, one-handed. He literally becomes his guitar. He's literally mouthing the sounds of that's coming out from the strings that he's playing. Or is the, you know what I'm saying? He literally become the guitar, bro. That shit crazy, bro. Crazy. Fire. Another fire performance from AC/DC. Shouts out to the squad, man, dude. Send me some more videos, some more rock bands, man. I can go into a rock band little wave, man. So y'all can see my you know what I'm saying, my versatility out here. You feel me? That's it, man. Love y'all, appreciate y'all. Keep it real, real's where it always reaches everyone. Next time. Peace.